What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Road to All Sides, episode 22. Today, we're going to continue talking to Weatherford West, and let's see what he's got.
A word, if you have the time.
Sure.
In addition to my many other talents, I am a student of many forms of sea life. According to my studies, the ancient giant clams in Celestia can produce a rare treasure, a ghost pearl.
Okay.
These are immeasurably valuable. Finding one would do much to offset the losses this expedition has suffered. Can you examine the giant clams scattered throughout Celestia and see if one of them has produced a ghost pearl? Other than the one near the place I was rescued, I do not know where else these giant clams may be found. Keep an eye open.
Okay, that was pretty long. Wait, did I get it? I didn't get it.
A word. In addition, according these, can you, other than the one near the place I was rescued, I do not know where else these giant clams may be found. Keep an eye open.
You gotta find them. Find a ghost pearl. Where could those be? That's close. Anything over here? No. Nothing here. Where could they be? Oh, here's this thing. If you guys need the Z quest for Celestia. Ghost pearl, where could it be? Let's ask her. Don't leave. Oh, right. Oh my gosh, that was such a fail. I did not see this. Okay, where's the... Okay. Please don't remove me, but can you please give me some facts? Alright. Where could they be? Let's use this and go all the way. Oh, is this one in here? No. He said in clams, but I don't know where. There's a clam right here. Not it? No? Okay, well, this is like. This is gonna be a very long episode.
You've found a ghost pearl. It weighs nothing and is as cold as the grave.
Well, I'm gonna take the shortcut. Let's go. What are you gonna give us next?
My word! You've found it! Count me among your greatest admirers. As a reward, here are some lesser, but still valuable pearls.
Thank you. Alright, we're in District of the Stars now. That's good. What you gonna give us in here? There's one right here. Why do we have to go like farther? Yeah, see?
Though our mission is exploration, not conquest, it's become clear that the Pisceans don't respect us. It makes sense to me that we need a sign of strength to show those Pisceans what stuff we're made of. Can you defeat a number each of Piscean guards, Piscean troopers, Piscean centurions, and Piscean soldiers? That should cause them to rethink their meddling with the expedition.
Sorry, I'm just tired. Not gonna ask. Sorry, I just don't have like much to talk about today. Just need trooper and that and soldier. Let's take this. They're balanced too. Are you kidding me? Wow. Need one more. I don't want that winged fish in here. It's gonna join, isn't it? Let's mark it. shielded. Might go live, might go stream after this, after recording. Just come, I want the eel so it won't be that hard. Is the eel in it? Yeah, okay, good. You always have to start first. Don't shield. He shielded, didn't he? Oh my god. Whatever. We're battling too many sharks this episode. I'm gonna title this video Too Many Sharks. It's gonna be funny. Why not? We'll let the pet kill. Come on, pet, you can do it. Good boy. Yes. Good job, pet. Alright, let's go to the last ones. Yeah, last ones. This way. No, not them. Wait, are these the myth sharks? I think they are the myth sharks. Myth sharks. Yeah, they are the myth sharks. There are a lot of them. So there was another place full of them. Let's keep going. There's nothing over here, it's only here. Come on, I don't want no balance sharks. Oh, come on, come on, come on. No! No vowels, no vowels. Oh my god. At least they're easy. Where are the myth ones? I'm just gonna let them come over here closer. Okay. Myth one? Yeah, should be the myth one. Okay, cool. Perfect. Okay, let's go. Let's go talk to Thornton, Louis, something. Yeah.
Excellent work. I'm sure they'll think twice before meddling with us again. If Thurston Plunkett's theory is correct, the Stellarium holds an incredible trove of knowledge, the Hanging Tomes. These lengthy scrolls are thought to chronicle all of Celestian history, including their origins. It is an old Celestian, but I have a small memory crystal from Dragonspire that will store the contents of the tomes. Can you seek out the Hanging Tomes in the Stellarium and use the memory crystal on them?
Alright, I'll do that next episode because, like, I'm not sure if I'll have to do the dungeon or something. Because I'd rather just, like, do it in one full episode so it won't be, like, really long. So, yeah, leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, share. And comment what you think, yeah. Thank you guys for coming.